This is the Guermont British News, presenting the world to the world. Staging an air pageant at their headquarters near Maidenhead, the men and women ferry pilots of Air Transport Auxiliary say goodbye after 6 years of fine war service. The pageant was in aid of a fund to provide for the widows and orphans of the 156 pilots who gave their lives in a vital task. Many types of aircraft were put through their paces by the men and women who delivered the warplanes from factory to fighting squadron. The guest of honor was Lord Beaverbrook, who received special praise for putting the ATA on the map. To this modest band of airmen and airwomen, we say thank you for a splendid job of work.